Hello everybody, it's your boy Sky of Jagzon Gaming. How are you? I hope you're feeling good today. I hope you guys are doing well. What time of the day it is for you. We're gonna be doing another Borrow. We're gonna be doing, what is this again? Lambeth. Last video we did City of London. So now we're gonna do this one. We're heading to Digital Deface, which is this way. Oh, it opens. Okay, cool. I heard that. It's only one thing to do. Wait, there's a lot of civilians in the way. I can't use that. If that lady moves. Lady, can you, like, get out of there? Oh my god. This might be a disaster. Okay, who did that? Fuck, I'm surrounded, I couldn't do anything. Calling additional units. No, you're not. You bitch. You dumb ass bitch. I fucking hate you. Oh, is it actually up there? Okay, I have an issue. I can't go that high. Maybe I have to take an elevator. Hey, let's go back down here. Gone. Do I know where I'm going? Absolutely not. There's a ladder here. Oh, I see what we gotta do. Fuck. Where's that drone? Motherfucker, I hate that. I gotta wait for that thing, because I accidentally disabled it. Okay. Hijack. Hijack that. Okay. Run button. Controls to go down. We're going down. We're yelling timber. This is quite the process. Clean in progress. Process. Wow. I can't speak. I only know one language, I can't even speak it. Cleaning the windows, cleaning the windows. Everyone's watching me like, what the fuck? Why is a beekeeper cleaning windows? That's what they're wondering. Okay, we're here. Wow, we're really high up. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey, here we are.
Here we are indeed.
What the fuck do I know? Looks okay to me.
Hey. Spreading the dead sack.
Not just anyone could heroically vandalize a hospital, but you're not just anyone, are you? The people of Lambeth are sure to love this. Well done.
There's a thing here. I'll have to hack it. There we go. Making sure there's nothing else here on the building. Which I don't believe so. Oh, does that have to be physically touched? Yeah. Well, we know what to do. Let's get Sarah here. Because Sarah's got the construction drone. Alright, let's get ourselves up there. Here's the server. Interesting place to put a server, don't you think?
Brighten this up. The resistance is here.
There it goes.
It is done.
You're done so far as the Imperial War Museum is concerned, but a little less Albion propaganda in Lambeth will go a long way.
Transition.
Okay, they lost
now,
me.
As you remember, Bloom announced a new version of the Optic at the recent Tone Conference, but we haven't heard too much about that since due to the dramatic events there. Let's cast our minds back and consider the technology.
All right, we're here. Damn, just following orders? That's a menacing sticker. We need your drone back, Sarah. Alright, let's go! Oh. Hello there. Okay, looks like we got a security camera thing going on. Damn, I can't reach that. From here. I really don't want to trigger an alarm. No, we don't want that. I got an idea. You ass. Forensic scientist analyzing blood samples at Albion Station. Good for him. I really wish we could cloak for longer periods of time. That would be nice. Uh-oh. Call ass. Who the fuck is calling me from there?
Find this one. Massive good boy. Alright, let's wrap this up.
Ah. Oh, you can shout someone. With the spider bot. I did not know that. Let's go upstairs. Okay, you don't matter. None of you people matter. You do. He's so close. What spider? I don't see one.
Let's fan out. Be quick about it.
Aha! Disable that. Well, I should be able to get in now, I think. Get fucked. Surrender yourself. Oh, I just pushed my spider bot away. So, I don't think I can take a picture with this drone, can I? Doesn't seem like it. But I know what I gotta take a picture of, so... let's do it. Okay, let's leave before they see me.
Seems Albion has a surveillance network in Lambeth that makes 1980s East Germany look like present-day East Germany. I'm sure the people of Lambeth would be interested to know just how closely they are being watched.
All right, we got wheels in motion now.
We've taken care of every Albion target we had in Lambeth. Brilliant. The people have had enough of Albion and are ready to show it. One brave soul has asked to meet to discuss how to rally the borough.
Alright, we're gonna meet with them, but we're gonna switch to someone else.
Much more convenient. It's great.
Vicky, they thought I was gonna run them over. Hello?
You're one of them dead sick types been giving Albion a pain, right? People in the borough have noticed. That's why I rang you. Figured you'd be interested in giving them one more good swift kick in the bollocks.
Go on.
Them Albion twats have turned one of the city's landmarks into a fucking propaganda machine, and it ain't sitting well with the natives. The eye, well, it's a symbol of London, isn't it? A symbol for the people. Public, accessible, in the heart of London. But Albion have stamped their mark on the bloody thing. The only thing we see when we look at it now is a symbol of our oppression. Shows it plain to the world too. Bloody drain on the people's morale.
Yeah, disrupting Albion propaganda is a cinch. We're kind of getting used to it.
You have to knock out some electronic security first. And for that, you'll need a little summit from one of them barges on the river. Which means clearing the defenses on the barge first, of course.
Alright.
That's a doddle for the likes of you, right?
Alright, I'll give it my best.
Sounds like a lot of work, but okay. We'll do it. So, where do you want me to go now? Oh, okay. Seriously, look at this. Oh, it's so foggy. This is like real life. I love it. Visual. You fuckhead. Always Albion pricks. Actually, no, I don't want you to run over people. I'll have you drive forward. Piss off.
Hello and welcome to today's episode.
I almost hit that car. I don't know if you guys saw that.
And how it's changed our lives. Now, as you remember, Bloom announced a new version of the Optic at the recent Tome conference, but we haven't heard too much about that since due to the dramatic events there. Let's cast our minds back and consider the technology. I mean, the Optic changed everything. It lets you see things in AR. You no longer need a smartphone. You just have the small implant that sends signals.
I don't know. I think I'd rather have a smartphone than an implant on my eye.
Calls and browse the internet directly as if the screen was in front of your eyes. Instead of having
I mean, that sounds cool enough, but that sounds uncomfortable at the same time.
Handheld unit. So much lighter and so much more convenient. It's great.
Vicky, you sound like you absolutely love the Optic. Do you actually think
yeah, she does know she loves
well,
it.
This is exciting. The console on this BART is a control hub for prototype counter-terrorism drones. You can use one to destroy electronic security measures on the wheel.
I will say, this game gets the most points when it comes to visuals, because this is looking amazing. However, the dialogue is sometimes weak and weird in certain areas, but I also think that's part of... I know you're gonna cut me off. I take that to be because of the fact that every player is character, every character is playable. So I think that's the reason why the dialogue can some kind of sucks sometimes. We have a silence on MP5. Let's go. Get fucked. Alright. Oh, Jesus, that's loud.
Compliance is mandatory. Disobedience will be met with force.
Ah, I see what we're doing.
These are the only prototype CT drones I've seen. So have fun with these while they last. And I can't imagine Albion will just let you fuck about with their most expensive toys, so be ready for some kind of response.
Alright, I'm ready. I love that. Oh my god. Are you alive?
Destroy the remaining electronic security stations, and you'll be able to scrap this propaganda.
So much fun. I hope no one died on that. No one good died on that, hopefully. Do you mind? I can't save you, can I? Oh my god, guys, this is so much fun. Let's take care of that. Here we go. There's another dude over there. Or there was. Down there. Come on. How are you? There we go. Getting him. Oh my god, I feel bad for the people of London. They probably think this is another terrorist attack happening. These trees are so solid. What the fuck? Alright, we're almost there.
You just need to complete a data transfer. Upload a more positive message for the people.
Ooh, alright, I like that. There's a siren going off, you hear that? I'm causing a lot of mayhem. And I love it. This might be my favorite borough mission by far. Alright, we're hacking it. It's kind of slow.
Dispatch, drones to apprehend the suspect.
No. You will get fucked. Get destroyed. There's a lot of drones coming, oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm losing out really fast, I'm kinda worried. Ow. I'm getting nervous. I missed every missile. Oh my god, I'm scared. We did it. That was close. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna fail that, not gonna lie. Fuck yeah. Post it on all your socials.
That's a beautiful sight. Think I'm getting teary-eyed over here, seeing the wheel the way it should be. I won't be the only one either.
Fuck yeah. Gives me shivers. That wheel sort of defines the city, mate. Wiping Albion colours from it is symbolic. This is our city.
You just said a mouthful, and I doubt the borough would have woke up without you giving us the kick up the arse we needed. Thanks, Deadsec.
We are getting so many people on our side. I love it.
This is going to ignite the people's hopes in Lambeth, team. Albion's going to find it impossible to keep this borough under control. That's a feather in our cap.
Alright guys, another borough done. Lambeth is ours. And I think this is the drone expert? I think? Ooh, where is that in the city? I don't think I've been there yet.
Nice to welcome another tough nut to the crew. Strength and unity, right?
I must say, I'm rather looking forward to the experience. Let's go hunt some baddies.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, okay.
So you're the Jones expert, aren't you, team? Yep, drone expert. Suspect in DDoS attack on power grid. You got a shock drone. Drone betray hack, gain drone allegiance, dive bomb, just like her. And you got fast hacking, alright. That's pretty good. So as you can see, our team has gotten quite big. And we love it, we love to see that. Oh look, you're doing yoga. Peaceful. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe for more content, subscribe for more Watch Dogs Legion, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitch. I went mad blank. Alright, have a great one, guys. Peace out.